This is new today at noon. According to a family member, 17-month-old Azer Jasai Pulliam was killed in a West Erie driveway. This happened in the 1800 block of West 8th Street. Now, police were called to that residence around 7:15 Friday evening. Officials discovered blood inside and outside of the house. Now, police say the infant was taken to the hospital by a private vehicle. Police do not have any other information to release at this time.